Welcome to this tutorial on the exciting new theming feature in Lottie Creator. This powerful tool leverages the capabilities of the dotLottie file format to bring your animations to life with various styles. Theming allows you to create multiple styles for your animations and store them within the same file. This means you can easily switch between different color variations depending on the theme of your product. For example, you can create themes for any specific situations. To create a theme, start by selecting a layer and assigning a token to your theme in the right panel of Lottie Creator. This token makes it easy to manage and keep track of specific theme elements across your project. Once you've assigned a token, open the theming window, create a new theme, select the layer you want to apply the theme to, then choose the colors for that layer within the current theme. You can add as many themes as you need, giving you plenty of customization options. You can also apply themes to keyframes. For instance, if you have an animated color, you can assign different colors to individual keyframes in various themes. It's that simple. Once you've set up your themes, it's time to export your animation. Simply click on Export to save it as a dotLottie file, which you can then upload directly to the LottieFiles platform. This lets you manage and share your animations seamlessly across projects. With theming, you can maintain consistency across different environments and user preferences. Whether you need dark mode or light mode, theming makes it easy to adapt your animations accordingly. Thanks for watching. Try theming in Lottie Creator today and see how theming can transform your projects. Happy creating!